That's a strike right there for Lincoln Memorial.
That was a good shot. They're right back in the match.
There's no way you got to think about beating them twice. You know, anything can happen, just one frame at a time, one game at a time. And Adelphi starts off with a strike. Looks like they're playing that similar outside line as Lincoln Memorial. Good shots, and they stayed focused, and they were able to win this right in the first time.
It's kind of fitting that Rebecca is going to get to finish this, you know, ECC Player of the Year, and as good a year as she's had, as good a player as she is, you know, that's a nice thing for her to get to finish this with her teammates.